Both teams have had an eye training session today at St. Mary's Stadium in Chitende, with Viper Sports Club welcoming back Abdullah Malah, who last featured for Vipers in the same competition early this month in Vipers' bitter 5-0 loss against Raja Casablanca in Morocco. Vipers head coach Roberto Luis Bianchi and captain Milton Karisa believe they now have a better work plan to end the 2023 goal drought. Caspel, the man who guided Vipers to its last 2-1 victory in Chitende against Bull FC in the Star Times Uganda Premier League way back in December, Roberto Oliveira will be the man in the position dugout to lead the CAF Champions League Group C bottom place side, Simba Sports Club, in a familiar territory. In the same group tomorrow, Group C leaders Raja Casablanca on 6 points welcome second place Oroya from Guinea at 10 p.m. in Morocco. Vipers are currently third with 1 point. Simba SC comes to Vipers pointless after losing its first two games. Uganda Swimming Federation Vice President Tony Kasuja has confirmed that all preparations are done for National Swimming League set for tomorrow, encouraging swimmers to be part. Selfish Swimming Club coach Joseph Kabogoza says his team is determined to win the first round of the Ghana National Swimming League so as to expand their chances of winning the edition of this league. In total, the National Swimming League is composed of three rounds, with second set for 29th to 30th April, with a third round slated for 23rd to 24th of September.